Welcome back to my channel. So as you read the title, it's kind of a competition between two markets, which is first one Sarojini Nagar, the great Sarojini Nagar, and the second one is Lal Kota market, which is not so famous but has some really good stuff, which I'm going to talk about in a while. And if you're curious to know what and where is Lal Kota market, so I'm going to link a video that I made about the market right here in the eye thingy, and make sure you check that out. And also I've done quite a lot of hauls, Lal Kota hauls, in the past, so you can check those video out as well. Now moving on, I had a budget of 1,000 rupees and I shopped from Sarojini Nagar as well as from Lal Kota market. So let's see all the stuff, and we are going to count the number of items we got and their quality and also the price. Obviously, when we talk about shopping, these three things are on top of our list. So I guess let's start. So I'm gonna show you all of the Sarojini clothes first, because I know a lot of people are here just because I'm showing Sarojini clothes, and then we'll move on to the Lal Kota market. And honestly, I don't think I should give an opinion about it because I love both the markets, or koi idea nahi hai ki kahan pe kab kya kaise mil jaye. Dono hi unpredictable market hai. So I'll let you guys decide who's the winner in the comment section below, and also let me know if you wish to see more such competition kind of video, and I'll be surely happy to do it. Now let's move on to the Sarojini clothes. So the first thing is the accessory that I got from there, which is these pair of sunglasses, and I really like the shape and I got them for my mother. What do you think? I really like them and they're really sturdy, and I feel like ki meri mummy pe bahut acche lagenge, so I got them. Next I have, oh, I forgot to tell the price. These were for 100 rupees. So next I got something that is so basic but so appropriate for college wear or any sort of occasion. So it's this white shirt. Of course you had to see something white. It says brunch club with red color. Oh my god, mujhe laga lipstick lag gayi, koi baat nahi. It also has a tie in front, and I really like it. The stuff material is so good, and this one was for 200 rupees, so already 300 rupees down, and this one is really nice. I don't have to say much about it. Next, moving on, we have this super cool denim jacket. So I got this cut sleeve denim jacket from there this time, and iska bhi stuff bahut acha hai. I really like the color and also it fits perfectly. Of course, that's why I got it. I tried it on there itself, and I'm really happy with this purchase, but it is a little pricey. It was for 250 rupees. I generally buy denim jackets for 250 or 200 only, so that's that. Next, I got another denim thing, which is something that is going to fit me now because I've gained a lot of weight, and I'm gonna make a video about it. I know you guys are requesting it so much, so I'm gonna make a video about it super soon. So moving on, I got this denim skirt, which was only and only for 100 rupees, and I love the quality, the color. There's no defect in it. I'm surprised, but it fits me perfectly. It's a perfect length, and that's it. Next up, I have this super nice quality top. I really like the back, and the color is my favorite. I mean, I don't know why, but I'm just obsessing over teal color. And this one I got for my mother, but I'm pretty sure that I'll tie a knot and wear it myself. So that's another point. But the back something, but the back looks something like this, and it's really baggy, but I like it. So this was for 50 rupees, surprisingly, and the material, I wish you could touch it and feel it, but it looks great. Next, I have these pair of shorts, and look how adorable these look. I mean, how cute. So these were also for 50 rupees, and I think that's about it. Last thing that I got from Sarojini Nagar was the star purchase, aur mere papa ne kam se kam abhi aadha ghanta laga ke ise press kiya. It's a silk long shrug, that too in olive green color. और मुझे इसकी फिटिंग करानी पड़ी क्योंकि ये मेरी मम्मी की साइज का है और मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम जब भी हम शॉपिंग कर रहे होते तो मैं यही मम्मी को उल्लू आती हूँ, मम्मी आप ही के लिए ले रही हूँ, मम्मी आप ही के लिए ले रही हूँ, बट होता वो मेरे लिए है. तो दिस इज वन ऑफ दोज आइटम्स. तो दिस इज वॉट इट लुक्स लाइक. इट्स रियली लॉन्ग, रियली रियली लॉन्ग. द मटीरियल इज सो गुड. द बटन्स आर इन मैट ब्लैक कलर एंड इट लुक्स स्टनिंग. Trust me, stunning. I'm gonna post a bunch of pictures in this. Let's move on to the Lal Cutter haul now. So the first thing that I got from Lal Cutter is this one. It's a clear frame glass, whatever you wanna call it. That's what you call it actually. This is what it looks like. I feel like it looks funny now, but उस time भी अच्छा लग रहा था, मैं ले आई. कोई बात नहीं. Never mind. Pending है इसको भी. So the next thing that I got from Lal Cutter Market is this super nice romper. I really like the print. I also like this detailing at the side. And the most important thing is it fits me perfectly. Next, I got this shirt. Again, jo logic silk wali shirt ke saath tha, wohi same iske saath hai. Like it's really huge for me, but it fits my mom and I'm pretty sure ki main isko bhi aise karke kuch na kuch pehni lungi. Next, I got a pair of track pants and it has a really cool detailing at the side, which is this. It's stripes, blue, white, black, pink kind of stripes, and the material is really really comfortable and really nice, and I'm again gonna wear it on my trip because it's really comfortable and perfect for traveling. So this is what it looks like. It also has an elastic at the end and it looks super trendy and comfortable at the same time, and it was again for 100 rupees. Now talking about stripes, next I got this shirt. This was also for 100 rupees. It also has this stripe detailing going on right here. I hope you can see it, but itni stripes mein nahi dikh raha hoga. Like it can be worn as a formal shirt as well. So 100. Next, I got something that I really, really like, and it's again not a surprise. It's in this color, and you know I love this color, right? It has greatness written right here in a sun kind of thing, and also it has a really deep back. Not really, really deep, but kind of deep back. And also, I don't know how to describe the length. Actually, ना तो ये maxi dress में आ रहा है, ना ये midi dress में आ रहा है. It's somewhere in between. Again for 100 rupees. Talking about the same color family, I got this jumpsuit that has this super cool lace detailing, and it is kind of revealing, but not that. Like it shows the appropriate amount of skin that we need, and it looks so good. Look at how cool it looks, and also it has an elastic at the end. And I really like it. It fits me perfectly. It has elastic right here, and again for 100 rupees. Okay, so the next thing is something जिसको explain करने में मेरे को बहुत ज़्यादा problem होने वाली है, because it is not exactly a jumpsuit. I mean, I don't know if I should call it a jumpsuit or not, because it's not that long. It has a romper. Sorry, it has a culotte kind of bottom. So I don't know what to say. But this is what it looks like. It is a red colored jumpsuit slash culottes bottom type of jumpsuit. You got my point, right? So this is what it looks like. It's actually really bright, and generally I don't wear such things, but I don't know, 100 rupees mein kya bura tha. So I got this, and again fits me perfectly and is great, and the stuff is also really amazing. So moving on, I got a really cool top. This is what the top looks like. It has this cold shoulder kind of thing, and the print is very, very different, but it looks amazing. It has this kind of fitting and it looks really nice, and it is also really baggy, but I think I can manage. Okay, so the next thing is the last thing that I got from Lal Cutter Market, and it is again kind of the star purchase, of which the tag says it's from Zara. I got it for 100 rupees, and this is what it looks like. Off shoulder with frilled sleeves. Also, the pattern, color and everything is just so perfect. It's just great. That was the last item, and I got 10 things for 1000 rupees from Lal Cutter Market, and I don't know how many, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 items from Sarojini Nagar. So I guess that sums up my haul and the competition, and now you guys are going to decide the winner. I personally feel that I got much better stuff from Lal Kutta Market, and also a lot of stuff. Like, I got quality and quantity both from Lal Kutta Market, but I feel like it's zyada better options or variety hame Saroji Nagar mein milegi. So that's it for today's video. I hope you liked it, and if you did, then don't forget to hit that like button and also subscribe to my channel for more such fun videos. And do let me know ki next time H&M versus Zara, H&M versus Forever 21, ya kaun, kya, kaise. Also, I got a few stuff from H&M, but I feel like I'll make a IGTV video about it. So I'll see you guys on my Instagram now. Bye! Mock it. I'll drew silk shirt, just these are literally the major.